go off to bed.
A signal honor was recently paid to General Gruenther, Supreme Commander in Europe and top man of NATO. President Coty presented him with the Grand Cross of the Legion of Honor, the highest degree of this famous order. It was certainly a proud moment for General Gruenther, especially as it's the first time this great distinction has ever been conferred upon a foreigner. Christmas in Britain was the cheerful prospect for several.